everyone, Marie Johansson here today to share my project for our favorite mixed media YouTube hop. I will be using my favorite glimmer mists from Tattered Angels together with stencils and stamps from Aga Baraniak AB Studio. The colors of glimmer mist I will be using is pearl, snowy night, verde gris and dragonfly. I'm using three stencils, the stencil number 72, stencil number 63 and stencil number 62. First of all, I start by adding water to these tags from Canvas Corp. The water will blend the glimmer mists that I will splatter on to create a depth to my tags. I use three colors, the blue ones, Dragonfly, Snowy Night and Verdigris. After drying the splattered layers, I add more water. And then I spray on, this is Snowy Night. And then some smaller amount of dragonfly. After drying with the heater, I stamp with this lovely stamp from Aga Baraniak AB Studio. This is stamp number 67. And as you can see, I gathered the tags and stamp over two at a time. That way I get the interesting pattern. To create even more depth, I add modeling paste through the gorgeous stencils, and I decided to use three different stencils, one for on each of the tags. As you can see, the glimmer mists dry a bit opaque, so I decided to add some more color and more interest with using a brush dipped in the container. And this is verdigris. You can see that it has a copper mica mixed into the formula, so it's both turquoise color and copper color in one bottle. That's what I love with the glimmer mists. They have a lot of mica in there, so they shimmer when they dry. And to finish off the layers, I added the really light color, pearl. And when it dries, you will see that it adds the perfect shimmer. You see, it's just beautiful. good tag also needs some decorations. So I'm adding this small people. I think they are from Finnabar, and then I'm also going to add a couple of shipboard numbers, scripted numbers, and they are from Scrap FX. So here's the finished tags. You can see the shimmer and the depth I created. And if you want to buy these products I've used, go to AB Studio and to the Canvas Corp Brands online shop. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe.